in that room whose heart had not been changed. A heart that had grown so hard, you'd have thought it could never be arranged. You could see upon his face how happiness had been so long deferred, it was practically as if unhappiness was somehow by his heart preferred. This man exited the door. He heard someone complaining on the TV. It was the Grinch ranting against Christmas. And this businessman found that he agreed.
Seems to care all for Christmas every year in Winterland.